We're following some breaking news just coming in and reports of shots fired outside a Phoenix school during a football game. This is a new video from a viewer. Tense moments at Carl Hayden High near 35th Avenue in Roosevelt. People ducking for cover as shots rang out nearby. Police on scene right now trying to figure out exactly what happened. Thankfully, they say no one is hurt.